gonna shut up. I'm just gonna turn the sound on loud.
Allenway, do you have a moment? I was hoping to speak to you about a new lesson plan, but I think I may have a more pressing issue.
I wanted to speak to you as well. What's this I hear about you teaching advanced destruction? I want the students able to defend themselves in the backwoods of Tamriel, but I don't want them learning how to fight a war or burning the school down.
And yet, you hired a war wizard. Can this conversation wait? Your husband...
Narayaneth, what is it?
He thinks you and I are having an affair.
An affair? With you?
Why is that?
I don't think your husband enjoys my company.
They say that when someone professes another's dislike for them, they really mean the opposite.
He hisses at me when I walk past.
Stop it.
It's true. I don't know what you see in him. You realize in the grand scheme of your marriage, he's the one who wins.
Rewrite Narayanith's texts. It's incredibly irritating and insulting.
His books are wrong. All of this is pointless conjecture. You lot should be paying me to fix his work. The incoming classes will benefit greatly from my edits.
an intruder. So you're the one who's been undoing our work. We'll feed you to the master's base.
Returning.
I don't know where you found your new friends, Arlenway, but they don't seem to fear death. It's admirable.
They can speak to that better than I, but they've bested my husband's minions. We owe them everything.
Indeed.
By the Empyrean Light! I didn't know Narayaneth had tortured so many of us. That horse and dog.
Easy, Feyndor. He'll pay when the time comes. But we don't want you rushing off to die.
Our
again.
Friends killed his Daedric pets. He may come looking for us, and we need to be ready.
Thank you.
have freed my husband.
Excuse me, remember me? From the Winterborn ambush, the caravan. Sorry for shouting. The king himself has requested your... Perhaps you'll be so kind as to put in a good word about me with the king. I'd so enjoy an invitation.